Derek Ho shares details about his amazing wife Hailey Herbert's crazy recovery from skull surgery. Just a few months into their marriage, Derek Ho and Hailey Herbert encountered unanticipated adversity, and the former is still praising his spouse for her incredible fortitude. A few weeks prior to Christmas, the 38-year-old veteran judge of Dancing with the Stars revealed that Hailey, 29, had been sent to the hospital after her performance in Washington, D.C. as part of their A Symphony of Dance tour. Hailey was diagnosed with a cerebral hematoma, which resulted from a ruptured blood vessel. That's when she had an emergency craniectomy. Since then, the two have kept followers informed about her recovery, which Derek called a miracle in his most recent update. Speaking with Entertainment Tonight at Jennifer Lopez's highly anticipated musical film This Is Me's premiere, Derek, who plays his wife in Now, A Love Story, described his spouse as unbelievable and said, "I knew she was strong when I married her, but I really didn't realize how strong she really was until now." He went on, "She's amazing. I genuinely am in awe of her every single day. I don't really use the word miracle lightly, but she really is." The last 2 months, he acknowledged, have been a crazy time, but he also underlined that they have been an amazing and beautiful time. Because of all the little wins, the triumphs, it's just incredible. In an earlier Instagram post from February, where Hailey included a video of herself and her spouse with freshly cut hair, Derek added, "It's been wild going from the highest of highs to the lowest of lows. However, I must admit that this woman has been incredible throughout the entire ordeal. It has been amazing to see her fortitude, tenacity, and acceptance of the circumstance firsthand."